We are going to learn about sewing rooms. Don't touch irons and don't touch sharpens, or you will get hurt.